34 today. Now it's 42-34.3, and she's Commonwealth champion once again. At last, a smile breaks out on that face. She has stayed so focused, so seemingly serious, lap after lap through this second half, as she has destroyed the best of the Commonwealth. Here is Priyanka, the next best. And this is a silver medal she has worked tirelessly for. There have been few more richly deserved silver medals over the last few days than this one. She is the athlete who, right from the get-go, over 40 minutes ago, set out at a very fast tempo and broke the field apart in the first couple of laps. She then led a group of five for quite a few laps, and it gradually whittled down to three. They separated, and that ensured her of a medal of some colour. Here she comes across the line now for the silver medal. A fabulous performance for Priyanka down the home straight, 30 metres to go, picking up her game as she reaches the finish line. That is a superb performance, 43-39 unofficially for Priyanka, and she had no